Louisiana football will be without Cole Prudhomme the rest of the season. That was expected news from the team after the senior underwent ACL surgery back in the spring. Louisiana was still, though, in a wait-and-see pattern to see what or whether he'd be able to return. But on Wednesday, Billy Napier announced he would indeed miss the season. It is a 1 o'clock kickoff in Athens there on Saturday against Ohio. We spoke a little yesterday about Billy Napier's praise of Bobcats quarterback Nathan Rourke. Napier said last night, slowing him down starts with controlling the pocket. Rourke, a 30-year starter, has 38 career rushing touchdowns. He averages nearly 70 yards rushing a game, but Louisiana has nipped that in the bud so far this season, sacking quarterbacks 7 times and holding quarterbacks to just 9 net rushing yards this year.
We're much better in terms of our integrity and our rush lanes and all those types of things. I think we're keeping the guy in the pocket. And it's another way you can affect the quarterback. Push the pocket, tip the balls, hit the guy, sack the guy. Certainly, takeaways, in my opinion, start with affecting the